Well, it's slightly cool outside, and it's the wind is still whipping like crazy. It's been windy as heck for 2 days now. It was dangerously windy yesterday. We had quite high winds. There was damage all over town. In fact, about 2 blocks that way. Yeah, 2 blocks that way. A car got damaged when a tree fell on it, so that was not fun for them, I'm pretty sure. Anywho, other than that, I got my veggie stuff cooked up today. I cooked up some veggie stuff for the next 2 days, so that'll be good. Didn't do the bean mix. I want just the veggie mix because I think it tastes better without the beans. But the beans are protein, right? So you shouldn't go very long without the beans, because you need protein. There is a little bit of protein in the peas and stuff like that in the veggie mix that I use, but it's not quite enough. So, Anyways, I'm gonna watch a few TV shows that I've recorded that I haven't gotten around to watching, and see if I like them or not. If I do, I'm gonna continue watching them. If I don't, I'm not gonna continue watching them. One of them I don't remember adding to the list to record. I have no memory whatsoever of that. I forget what it's called now, but yeah, I'm like, what's this? The one I saw on the DVR. Fantasy Island, that's it. Fantasy Island. I had no memory of ever setting that to record, but obviously I did. So yeah. Anywho. Yeah. So there was a picture posted on a Crime Stopper group here in town of a guy who was stealing a gurney for the a coffin gurney from one of the local. I'm having a really, 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 really seriously bad brain fog today. But anyways, funeral homes. That's it. Funeral home, and it makes me wonder. You're gonna get what, $2, $3 for the metal after you chop it up. You're risking going to prison. Stealing this thing. You got to go through the effort of pushing it halfway across the city, and the risk of getting caught the entire time. Then you got to cut it up for scrap, and then you got to take it in for sale. That's a lot of work for $2 or $3, you know? Yippers. And a lot of risk for $2 or $3. It never ceases to amaze me that people will do this. They'll steal things that won't net them any money because you can't sell them for without chopping them up for scrap. Things like this, anyways, because there's no market for it. Who's gonna buy it? Who would want it? And what are you gonna get for it? $5, $10 from somebody who's going to use it to push crap around their apartment? I don't know. It's pointless, pointless, pointless. But we have a huge drug problem here in the Friendly City. So there is meth all over the place. So this is what happens. Crime rate goes right through the roof when that happens. And it has gone through the roof. There is a hell of a lot of break-ins. There is a hell of a lot of cars being broken into. There's a hell of a lot of bikes being stolen. It's just not a safe place to leave anything out, that's for sure. Not to mention a rash of home invasions a while ago, which is never good since we can't just up and shoot people here. We can't do that to defend our homes. We'd be in trouble for killing the criminal who's trying to kill us. So. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day. Keep smiling.